Frozen rabbit meat can be a bit tricky to find in DBZ Kakarot. Common sense tells you it's frozen, so let's head to the only zone that has snow, Darlinge Polynia. But once you get there, where the heck are all the rabbits? Well, just turn on your handy-dandy scanner and see this big purple glowing block? Hit it with a key blast and there's your frozen rabbit meat. Thanks for watching.